don't do it that way. You can break them. Somebody's having problems. They don't with your healing rack, that'll break. Somebody's swearing up there. You might as well forget it. You might just grab it by the butt, pick it up, put it in the deck. You're not getting the weight right. There, you might have the fucker balanced. But now what? Pick it up and turn it. Not that way. You're going the wrong way, dumbass. Turn it the other way. All that, and you should have done that to begin with. Because you can't get it turned, can you? Now what are you going to do? That's going to break. Get your healing rack off. One log, 15 minutes later, he might get it in the fucking deck. Hey, what are you doing?
Trying to take it over here.
Well, how about just doing that? Don't put your healing rack against it, you'll snap it. Don't put the healing rack against it like that, you'll snap them. All right. What an operator. And he was guarding my fucking country? Pick your healing rack up. Get it out of your way. I think that fucking log is going to get bigger by the time it gets done. It's got to be growing. Oh, so close yet the foot off. You going to leave that sticking out there or I'll hit it?
I'm going to have to push it. Right.
Now just grab it and put it out there. Just go part way down and pinch it. Out with the jib boom, down with the main boom. The other way. Keep going. There you are. Perfect. Thank you. That's close. Gonna tear my hose off,